Pray along with Prophet TB Joshua everywhere you go.
Viewers all over the world, prepare your hearts to receive and get ready to pray along with Prophet TB Joshua. Whatever situation you are in, God Almighty will take you from glory to glory. Pray along in faith in Jesus' name.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I want to specially pray for those who are sick. And you believe what you are facing is beyond you. You are not going to sleep on the bed of sickness today. Yeah. Let us go. You evil spirit. You must listen. I say listen. In the name of Jesus. You evil spirit. Listen. In the name of Jesus. The cause of infirmity. You are the cause of infirmity. You are the cause of setback. Limitation in program. Disease sickness. Failure you. You evil spirit. Listen. In the name of Jesus. Listen. In the name of Jesus. Listen. In the name. He must leave you because you belong to Jesus. Say, I belong to Jesus. Yes, there is no more condemnation. Say, there is no condemnation. There is no condemnation. There is no condemnation. No guilt. I belong to Jesus. I belong to Jesus. You evil spirit. You evil spirit! You evil spirit! Listen! In the name of Jesus, I command you out of my business! You evil spirit! Listen! In the name of Jesus! He must listen because you belong to Jesus. Say, he must listen. Because I belong to Jesus. They say you must listen.
Tu dois écouter.
Because I belong to Jesus.
Parce que j'appartiens à Jésus.
No more condemnation.
Plus de condamnation.
No more guilt.
Plus de culpabilité.
You must listen.
Tu dois écouter.
I belong to Jesus.
J'appartiens à Jésus.
I belong to Jesus.
J'appartiens à Jésus.
You must listen.
Tu dois écouter.
Listen.
Écoute.
Listen.
Écoute.
Listen.
Écoute.
Listen.
Écoute.
Listen. As you continue to offer this prayer in your home, in your church, in your household, it is prayer God given to you. Offer it. Say, I belong to Jesus. No more condemnation. I belong to Jesus. No more condemnation. I belong to Jesus. No more condemnation. Viewers all over the world, you belong to Jesus. There is no more condemnation.
Plus de condamnation.
You belong to Jesus.
Appartenez à Jésus.
There is no more guilt.
Plus de culpabilité.
Evil spirit.
L'esprit méchant.
Is behind those things. Failure. Setback. Limitation in progress. I said to you. You belong to Jesus. No more condemnation. Evil spirit. Listen. In the name of Jesus. I command you. In the name of Jesus Christ. Your way, you will not go without resort. Open your lips and say after me.
Vous voulez répéter après moi?
I belong to Jesus.
J'appartiens à Jésus.
No more condemnation.
Plus de condamnation.
No more condemnation.
Plus de condamnation.
For those who belong to Jesus.
Pour ceux qui appartiennent à Jésus.
No more guilt.
Plus de culpabilité.
You evil spirit.
L'esprit méchant.
The author.
L'auteur.
Of failure.
De l'échec.
The author.
L'auteur.
Of sickness.
La maladie.
The author.
L'auteur.
Of disease.
La maladie.
The author.
L'auteur.
Of fear.
La crainte.
I command you. In the name of
Jesus.
I command that sickness. I command that disease. Viewers all over the world, where can you go from his presence? From East poor, North poor, South poor, West poor, all over. Whatever position you are in, whatever sickness, disease you are facing, listen to me, those of you that hear my voice, this is the voice of God. I declare war over your disease and sickness. This is battle. This is battle. This is battle. I declare battle over your sickness, disease. I say you deceive, you sickness deceive, you infirmity, whatever disease, you've never sickness, within your blood, your flu, I command it out in the name of Jesus. Just begin to touch those areas you feel pain. Are you on the seabed? Are you on the wheel? Fibroid? Cancer? Ulcer, hypertension, diabetics, no matter the name you call it, never a sickness or disease Jesus cannot heal. Never a disease Jesus cannot cure. Be cured in the name of Jesus. Say, you only can heal. I can hear you. Be cured in the name of Jesus. That disease in your blood, that sickness in your bone, that sickness in your flesh, that disease in your tendon. Father, thank you for the cure. Father, thank you for your healing. Father, thank you for your touch. As you are giving thanks to God, whatever disease, whatever sickness you are having, you dry bone, I command you right now to rise again in the name of Jesus. I can see you being cured in the name of Jesus. I can see you being healed in the name of Jesus. I can see you being blessed in the name of Jesus. When I say I can see you being blessed, say I am blessed. When I say I can see you being cured, say I am cured. I can see you being cured in the name of Jesus. I can see you being healed in the name of Jesus. I can see you being blessed in the name of Jesus. Check yourself. Nothing is impossible to the word of God. Tell your neighbor, nothing is impossible to the word of God. Tell your neighbor. He cures, he heals, he blesses. When you speak the word of God, nothing is impossible.